you should really try this. You should check this place out.
Grabe kayo mang bash, pero dili ka balo mo spelling. Ay naku, lahat ginagawa ko na. Promise. Pero si Jake pa rin ang hinahanap ng viewers ko.
May good news ako sa'yo. Makakakolab mo na finally si Faye!
Faye? Faye Miranda, yung beauty influencer turned makeup brand owner na idol ko?
Hi!
Hi, Faye! It's so nice to finally meet you.
Great to meet you, Tania.
Are you G tonight for Chill Newman?
Just letting you know that I'm right here.
Pahinga ka na. Night-night.
I met someone na nagiging reason para mas makilala ko ang sarili ko. I think I'm bisexual. I think I'm bisexual. I like both guys and girls. Pero sa ngayon, fini-figure out ko pa ang sarili ko. At gusto ko talaga i-share itong bagong journey ko through my channel. Starting from now on, ito na ang magiging kwento ko. I think I'm bisexual.
Hi, Faye. How are you?
Hi, BB. I'm about to sleep. What's up?
Gusto ko lang mag-thank you sa'yo. Nag-film ako ng honest confession video tonight. I've never been that vulnerable sa channel ko. It felt good. And it's all because of you.
Oh, that's great! Na-upload mo na?
Yes.
Let me check it.
Okay, moi.
What the heck?
Bakit? OMG, may nasabi ba akong mali sa video? Faye!
Bakit mo ko dinamay sa coming out video mo?
Faye, wala akong binanggit na pangalan.
Oh, come on! Your previous video was our collab and people have seen us together. They would easily think na ako yun!
I'm sorry, Faye. Hindi ko naisip na...
Hindi mo naisip? O sinadya mo? Ano, for content? For clout? Ha? That's what you want, di ba?
Hindi yun totoo. Ikaw pa mismo nagtanong kung sino na ba ako ngayon. Nagpaka-honest lang ako.
Oh, good for you! Pero sana naisip mo kung merong maaapektuhan ng coming out video mo. Sana you chose your words carefully. Sana nirespeto mo yung privacy ko.
I'm sorry. Babe!
No matter how much you honor your truth, there will always be people who never accept it.
Tania, how are you? Nandito lang kami if you need someone to talk to, ha?
I hope you're feeling better. We're worried kasi 4 days ka na absent.
Pwede ako mag-tutor sa'yo this weekend. Kompleto notes ko.
Bago aral, baka gusto mong uminom, Tania. Tagay na natin yan.
My house is always open.
D, are you there? We really miss you.
Just let us know how we can help you feel better.
Alam mo ba, last night I was actually binge-watching your videos and you've gained yourself a subscriber.
Oh my god!
It's been a long time since I last had a deep conversation with someone. It feels nice. Ang gaan agad ng loob ko sa'yo.
Thank you.
You weren't answering any of her calls or texts for days. You know, the whole group is just worried about you, Tania. Come back to school na.
Paano ako papasok kung tingin sa akin ng lahat? Cloud chasing fear baiter. Kung kailan ako nagpaka-honest, dun, walang niniwala sa akin.
Kami mga friends mo, kami mga Zoomers, naniniwala talaga sa'yo. Di ba guys?
At saka Tania, nakamove on na rin sa ibang hot topic mga classmate natin. Hayaan mo na lang sila.
Kaya bumalik ka na sa school. Dami mo nang na-miss na lecture. Baka mahirapan ka pa maya-maya.
Tsaka Tania, we all really miss you.
Thank you sa concern niyo and for visiting me. Sige, see you tomorrow sa school.
Sabi mo yan, ha?
Pinapaalis mo na kami.
Sige na.
Pagkain mo.
Sis! Hi!
Kamusta ka? I'm doing
okay. I brought
okay
you
now.
Food.
Thank you. Si Beth pala, close friend ko at anak mo ang manager ko. Makaibigan ko from school. This is Jiggs, this is Dino, and
nice
Atom.
Nice to meet you guys. Atom talaga pangalan mo? Ang cool!
Thank you.
Hi.
Hello.
Ikaw, kamusta ka?
Hope, can we talk? Sorry for what I said. And I'm sorry for judging you. Trying to work on myself now, especially after what happened to Tania, made me realize just how hurtful words can be.
Apology accepted. Simpleng sorry mo lang naman talaga hinihintay ko, Jiggs.
Can we go back to before?
Sige na, yakapin mo na isang jag.
Sige
na,
naman,
oh.
Chill lang.
Sige na, sige na.
Ito naman, no?
Sige na, mo na. Yun, no? Oh, tama na.
Babalik na si Tani sa school. Mm. So, we need to be united as a support system, no?
Pero pati na kayo. Mati na. Ayos
yan. Hi, guys.
Hey!
Sorry kung ininignore ko yung calls and messages niyo. Nag-mental health break lang ako. Pero don't worry, mas okay na ako ngayon.
Group hug!
Speaking of break, why don't we hang out? Walang akads-akads, chill lang. Tapos, isama na rin natin si Dino para mas masaya!
Hoy, yeah! Tol! Good idea. My place, pool party, G-Boy.
Yeah!
G-G! Let's go!
Let's go!
Yes!
Let's go! Gusto nyo ngayon mamaya. Tara na, alis na tayo. Tara na, Tol. Tara na.
I am a member of the swimming team, the president of the debate club, vice president of the book club, assistant editor of the student publication. A member also of the student volunteers program and the student council president. Ah, more recently pala, I also am an active member of the peer mentorship program.
Dami.
Oh, and this is Dino. He's my junior buddy sa peer mentorship program.
Thanks.
Hi, Kutu.
Dino, how's Atom as your senior mentor?
The best. Lagi nang libre, nangangamusta. Hindi ako nagkamali na siya rinequest ko as buddy.
Okay. Well, I'm just curious. From what I'm hearing kasi, your life to me, it sounds perfect. So, I just wanted to ask you, is there anything that you're struggling with? It could be from right now, from the past, or whatever you're healing from.
Well, as surprising as it may seem, Jiggs, my life is far from perfect. I've done some things in the past that I'm not particularly proud of. But
Every day, I try to make up for it by being the best friend and the best student leader I can be.
That's good. Yan naman importante at the end of the day.
Go! Let's go!
Cheers on, cheers on!
Cheers tayo dyan!
Hi guys! Kumusta na kayo? Hi!
Hi!
Oh, sorry to be a party crasher ah. Nasira kasi yung AC dyan sa condo, kaya umuwi muna ako.
Don't worry, I'm a cool ate.
Cool ate! May food dito, kain na!
Dino! Cheers!
Swerte mo, ano? May friends kang tulad nila.
I really am. Kasi with them, I'm just so comfortable to be myself. As Atom. Not as the high-achieving Mr. Perfect Student Council President. Kaya sobrang importante nila sa akin. Alam mo, I feel the same way with you. Sorry. Just so easy to be myself around you.
Guys, announcement.
So we've been hanging out with Dino for quite a while now. So I think it's time to make it official. Let's welcome him to the group. From now on, Zoomer na rin si Dino! Let's go! Cheers! Cheers! Yes!
Uy, andyan ka pala?
Okay lang?
Hindi ako nag-expect nagsismoke ka. Parang wala sa personality mo.
Tania, alam mo madami pang hindi alam yung mga tao tungkol sa akin.
Tulad ng...
Victim ako ng bullying. Scars ko yan. From South Farm. Pero hindi ko na siya ginagawa ngayon.
Sorry. Hindi ko alam. Pero... Thank you kasi nagtiwala kang i-share sa akin ang story mo.
Dahil alam kong totoo ang kaibigan.
Actually, medyo awkward ako ngayon kina Kokoy at Jiggs. May alam akong secret ni Kokoy na hindi alam ni Jiggs.
Ano secret?
So, magka-building kami ng ate ni Jiggs. One morning, nakita ko si Kokoy galing ng condo ng ate ni Jiggs. And I think they're dating. I mean, hindi naman to dapat i-big deal. Pero may pagka-old school si Jiggs eh. At alam ko na big deal ito sa kanya. Dapat ko ba sabihin ito kay James?
Wag! Wag mo muna sabihin.
Ah, okay.
May tamang panahon naman para malaman ni Jiggs. Okay?
Sige. Sige. Thanks, Dino, ah.
Spin the bottle tayo!
Yeah. The most awaited Zoomers night.
Would you date someone from the Zoomers?
Mary, kill sa Zoomers.
Mary, siho, kill ikaw.
Magiging Zoomers' worst nightmare.
Wala bang mas daring na question?
May nangyari ba sa inyo?
Kasama
kayo
dalawa?
Ano?
Talaga nangyari.
Zoomers, Lunes hanggang Biyernes, 10:15 p.m. sa Kapamilya Channel, Kapamilya Online Live, A to Z at TV5.